You guys, it's hard to see anybody in here, but are you guys all together right here?
Yeah.
I know Paulie's pretty popular here, but it's, how do you guys know each other? Really? How'd you meet? School? What school did you go to? Where? You went to Stanford? Oh, you're wearing the hoodie, goddammit. Fuck you, dude. You went to Stanford? What'd you study?
Engineering.
Did you really say engineering? Yeah. How long have you been in Seattle?
5 days.
Oh, wow. Welcome. This is probably a weird way to get greeted, but do you like it so far?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait till the smoke in the summertime. And what brought you up here, Shmamazon? Oh, he's pointing at her? Why aren't you guys sitting next to each other then? Wait.
Oh, no, she is working at him.
Oh, gotcha. I thought you were in a relationship and you just put somebody in between the two of you. So you work for Shmamazon too?
Only. They're Starling Letters.
They're what?
Starling?
What's that?
Starling.
Starling? The fuck does that mean? Is that an internship?
I have that in my car.
Spaceship. Oh, gotcha. Starlink. Yeah, I thought you said Starlink. You guys are followers of Musk. Isn't that Elon shit? I heard recently, did you know that Tesla, they're coming out with a cologne? I just heard about it. Yeah, it's called Elon's Musk. It smells like sex with robots and anti-Semitism. Just a hint of Joe Rogan's asshole.